Hello. So I have this Plantronics Edge, and of course it has that problem with microphone that all people begin to happened to them in some time. For me, it's working like 5 years, I think. It's working perfect. But in the last day, I drop it on the floor a few times, and of course now when I make a call, the other guy, which I call him, don't hear me. I put a finger here, nothing work, still the same problem. This is the ambient microphone. We have one here, and one here. So in this ambient microphone is not doesn't change anything. Still, the guy I call don't hear me. I turn off all the sensor from the Plantronics hub. Still doesn't do any change, and I want to disassembly. Maybe, of course, I clean with my brush that mic, that one contact. This is lead, and even this hole, no change. Okay, so I want to. I want to disassembly maybe a wire from this mic came loose, you know. Let's see if okay. Now it's glued with double tape, double adhesive tape. So we have dust. And that's it. Here is dust. Sorry. Okay, so here we have dust, and in this area where is that two hole, so this area of ambient mic, it's clean clean. Okay, so let's use one of these and with isopropyl alcohol. Let me turn off. Okay. There is some dust remaining. Okay. And now let's see if this cover slides out. Can you see a hole here? I don't want to use too much force. Okay, so now you see this came loose. Come on. In this part is very well stuck. Ok. Came loose. So we have this part. Finally. Crazy. Okay, so it has some double tape and adhesive tape in here. Okay, so that's the inside. Let me take a photo. On super macro. Okay. And let's see. I don't see very much, too much, I don't see too much dust inside here at the MIG. this is some glue. Put it on the manufacturer. So this was the case from rubber case from the ambient mic. So I turn off the video because don't want to spend some time without sense. So we have this antenna, this coil. It has no contact, only this part it become in here on this chip. Hope it still works finally. And I have this Kapton tape. I glue with some adhesive tape to stay in that position, which is around the whole area. I rip it off in this part, and I see, I'll make a picture and show you. We have two problems, I think. Some oxide in this 2SMD from the lower part of the mic. And I see some oxide on this chip, on the tiny chip. I will clean and test after that to see if it's still working. So that's it for now. I'll get back to you. Let me show you. So you see how clean is this 2SMD and this two, but these two, they are very dirty. And on the chip, on the tiny chip, this is glue. Okay, glue, okay, but this and this, I think they are oxide, okay, I think. I'll try to clean, I'll glue this wire, but I don't think that's a problem, because it seems to be glued already. And I'll back to you with final result. Okay, so I was right with those oxide. Let me show you. So this is the first initial photo. You see lot of oxide here and even here. Pins of this chip, they are in this area, not in this part, not in this part, and I think in this area, but here we have some glue. Okay, so this pin, they are not visible. Okay, this is the CMD from the lower part of the earphone, of the headphone. This is the antenna, and this is after I clean. Okay, and this is after I clean. You see, in this part there are a lot of oxide here, no more. And you see now the pins, there are 4 pins. Okay, and after that I clean very good, and with a bit of isopropylic alcohol I put this rubber for the ambient mic with it has some arm in here, and this antenna I put just as I find with this hole through the answer switch. Okay, and with this part on the big chip, and I'll put some tiny drop of hot glue. He has here, here, and here, as you can see. Okay, I'll put a tiny amount, and after that continue to assembly back, and hope it works. If not, that's it, time for new one. I'll be back. So after all this, I kind of put this right. It's this plastic, it's not glued here perfect, but it's useless. It's working, but with the same problem. The guy who I call, it's it hear me, but very, very low. No matter what, if I put my finger in here, just a little bit better, but way poor quality and low level of my voice compared with the mic from the phone. So when they get defective, stay defective. Sadly, only maybe Plantronics knows was the problem. Sorry, and bye. Hello. So another day, another struggle. I extend my search on the net, and I found a site, I'll put it in comments, that many users of this headset, they ear hearing Bluetooth device, they complain that they broke it. I mean, the guy who they talk don't hear them after they drop it on the floor. And I talk with a friend of mine who repaired for many years mobile phone, and he said yes, this microphone They are called MEMS microphone, and they are digital one, not electret, not analogic one, and they are kind of fragile. So after you drop one time one, after a few times, after you drop the Bluetooth hearing device on the floor, you may broke one or two microphone, and this become defective. So of course I don't know what microphone it's defective, this or this, or maybe this one for ambient, but I think one of this one. So I try to change with a second-hand one, and maybe I'll repair my lovely ear talking device. I'll get back to you after the solder, and maybe with good results. Okay, that's it for now. I'll be back. So this part I was not filming in the first place, because I was not open too much. So here we have this is ambient mic. It's with a hole in the up area. And these two, they are, I think, with the hole on the backside of the area. Okay, so now I have to take out this main board, but it's very tricky because I do not want to. Get defective. Sorry, my phone call. Okay, so I see that in this area it has some block plastic, so I have to open in this side. Okay, so in this okay, here don't have any more adhesive. We have here some plastic. 1, 2, 3. And we have here some holes to pray. That's a very tidy space. We have some clips, 1, 2, 3 clips, plastic clips. That's it. So we have to taking this we have to take in this position in this in this direction to take out the micro USB jack. Sorry. And that's it. So we have a lot of wire, so we have here on this part free wire and on this part we have another free. But I don't understand. They are for battery, this one, and one and another three. They are for a headphone, and okay, I don't know where go those four wire, but these two from the battery, so So the battery is 3.75 volts. Of course, it's a lithium one, and it has 0.3 Wh, and I think it says leap synergy. Okay, so I'll take a photo. Okay, and of course I was right, the holes from these two mix, they are on the circuit area. This one has a hole on the up area. Okay, I'll make a picture. So guys, hey, I repaired it. I ask myself, what from these two mics, what is the most percent that he'll get effective when you drop it? Of course, this one from the top, okay? Because this one is going to jiggle and when you drop on the floor, okay? And so I give this, I take it out with hot air, and after that I say let's check it. I test the. The ear Bluetooth and it works. Okay, I say wonderful. After that, I say let's put it back from on some pieces, electronic pieces. When you heat them up to take it down from the board, they get better soldering and they are working again. So I think let's test this. If I resolder it, it works, and I resolder and it works. So the problem was maybe in the mic, not sure that problem was solder between the mic and the main board. I think the problem was in the mic itself. And when I hit them up first to take it down and second to put it back, I resolder the joints inside, and that's it. Because inside it has a chip and some other pieces, electronic pieces. I show you what I search and learn from the Google. They call it digital make because they have some electronic device inside. Okay, so I put it back. Of course, with in that angle, with micro USB first, to get the board below this pin, this plastic pin, okay? And after that, I push it from this angle. I push it this part. I push it in the inside of the ear device. Two main points of attention. First, you take off, da? You leave it off the switch, and on this mute button, you have to take care. I use a cutter to keep this plastic and also has a metal plate. This button on the left side, when you press the board, not to shred the button itself from the motherboard. Okay, so now it's working very nice. So after this, I put all the pieces back, some glue. So let's, and I will actually, I can test it with you because this is the phone which I tested the earpiece, but I'll film with another device. Okay, so we put this with the pin in the low side. Okay, this is the mic for ambient canceling noise. So I have to put this to resolder this. I don't even know what this is. I think this is for Bluetooth. This is antenna. So I have to resolder in in this position. It has to have the hole exactly on the answer button. This one. Ah, sorry. Okay, sorry. So I put this antenna in place. So I have to put here, and here a small amount of hot glue. You see? Okay, so I pour some hot glue just a little bit adjust. Okay. I pour on the course. Și after I take it pretty fast is cold is getting cold and I don't have time to solder, but let's see if I do a small amount of hot air. Let's put at 3, at 2. Let's see. Because we don't want to make antenna defective. Perfect. Now it's kind of okay. All button works. And after that, I have to bend the plastic edge where I bend it in outside area with pry tool. And you have to do this before to attach the final part. Okay. Okay, now it's good, awesome. And after that, I have to have this I have this double adhesive tape and I think I'm gonna this is clear. I think I'm heating up a little bit this double tape, double adhesive tape, to make good contact. you know. Let's see. Okay, the button works. I keep my finger in here to adhesive, make his magic to solder. And after that, that's it. My earpiece is very, very. I told you so on the first filming. In the beginning, I use I think 4 or 5. I think 5 years, and it's working perfect, perfect, almost perfect. So in this area, I put it in my car in this position, and this I don't know what it calls at voce in English, but we'll see. Whoops, paint, yeah, of course. So this paint is gone in this side, but in this end is not, but it has marks of use, a lot of marks in this, okay. So that's it. It came very nice. It's glue very nice. In this is not too, is not staying very nice. But let's see. Yeah, maybe because the clips, they are not making any more very good job. But if this bothers me, I put some double adhesive tape in this area. Okay. So put this back. Okay, and let's test. So I'm filming with a camera, and I turn on the earpiece. Okay, pellet edge connected, battery 75, and let's put my in my ear, and I call from here. And I go on the speaker.
Done. Thanks for the day. Bye.